Goldstein has been named Mother of the Year 2010. Julie Goldstein has been named Mother of the Year because when I am hurt, she fixes me up. Another thing is when I am hungry, she makes me something or buys me food. Also, she drives me everywhere.
Although you see the world different than me, sometimes I can touch upon the wonders that you see, and all the new colors and pictures you've designed. Oh, yes, sweet darling, so glad you
Rest assured, this troubadour is acting on his part. shall travel on to where the two shall be as one. As it was in the beginning, is now until the end. Woman draws her life from man and gives it back again. And there is love. Your spirit's here as